All right. There we go. Ooh, hoo, hoo. And it's only one. And I'll wrap. All right. It's 101. Sorry. So you can see it's Batman. Can go well with my Batman cup. Shake a bottle. Get them at Hy-Vee. Yes, I do have an addiction with shaker bottle cups that are superheroes. And yeah, so that's about it for today. But I'm going to be keeping you guys updated on my meal plan and my workout plan as well. And just kind of give you guys some tips on what to look for while you are training. And what to look for, as well as what kind of foods to eat, what fits well in your macros, what doesn't. I know it's easy to follow macros, you know, your fats, your carbs, your proteins, the basics of it. But some people don't really know what foods are going to be best for them. A lot of it's going to be rice, pasta. Rice, unfortunately, it doesn't weigh the same as pasta, so you're going to be eating a shit ton of rice. I do love rice. It's cheap. It's easy. But so is pasta. I love pasta. It's easy. Especially for the work I do. I can eat it cold, or if there's a microwave, hell yeah, I'm going to warm it up. But it works well both ways. But I'll let you guys know and keep you updated. I said I was going to start posting more videos, and I failed. But now I'm going to keep on going and try and configure what kind of videos I want to do. I don't want to do just workout videos. I don't want to do just about like foods and shit like that. I'll keep you updated and posted on what videos are gonna be what. But I don't want to just rely on fitness. I want to show you my day in the life of me, Dylan Chase, and show you kind of what I do every day, because every day I'm always working. I do labor-intensive work. I don't sit behind a fucking cubicle. I don't sit behind a desk. That just doesn't work for me. It works for some people. It just doesn't work for me. So I'm always lifting heavy glass, mirrors, metal, ripping it, tearing it out, putting it back in. So each day is different, and each day is labor-intensive. And that isn't even my workout. I still work out on top of that, and I have to compensate for the work I put in at work, as well as my workout. And some people don't do that. They don't compensate for the work that they put in at work. They just do it for their workout. And for me, it's hard to sit down and make sure you have every single meal planned out, because that plan doesn't always work. I could, yeah, if I was at home or at a cubicle and I could sit and just eat, I would. I'd eat all five meals, be able to pack it down. Probably eat more than that, actually, which I need to. But then again, you know, schedules don't always add up. It's not always, oh, hey, here you go. You can go ahead and eat this meal now. No, it's sit it, eat, and do it as fast as you can. So I'm going to show you guys. Yes, I'm still going through fucking puberty. All right, 23. All right, still going through it. But I'm going to be showing you some easy prepared meals. Start doing smoothies. Just fruits. Add some oats in there. Fucked up. Thought, you know, I'll throw my vitamins in there. Make it quick, easy. Didn't work. Tastes like shit. Anyways, drank it. It's pretty good up until the point where I found a couple fish oils that didn't make it through the blender. Not all the way, anyways. They were halfway blended. You suck. I know. But yeah, failing is learning.
Okay, so got a package today. I'm not sponsored by anybody. I don't have any sponsors. So what I post on here is just kind of for your information. Ordered some meals from Home Chef. Never actually ordered any meals before, but they had pretty good discounts, like 50% off. Shipping, I think, was like free, so it's a pretty good deal. It's like $30 for six meals, basically. But we're gonna open her up and see what I got. Kind of forgot I ordered this until I got an email about it today. So, yeah. Got to pick my meals, so hopefully they're good. See here. My box, I got Huli Huli Chicken Rice Bowl with charred pineapple. All right. Creamy Parmesan Steak Penne. All right. And Steak Marsala with Parmesan and mash and cremini mushrooms. All right. So, comes with directions, what to do, how to prepare it, how many days you should eat it by, how spicy it is, and how easy it is. Which one's intermediate? I don't know if a culinary arts degree can cook intermediate. Guess we'll find out together. All right. But yeah, damn. Okay. Sick ass ice pack. All right. Put on my shit. Hey, check this out. Boom, boom. That's what we got. And also, I'm going to be sorry about posting this kind of late. I wanted to post it a lot sooner, but some shit just came up and I've been posting late. Still don't know if I'm going to put a workout in this or not. Did back today. It felt pretty damn good. All right. So I don't know if I was going to work out today or not. It was between working out, doing legs, and maybe some shoulders just a little sore, or playing some FIFA. Played some FIFA. It's fun. And I'm procrastinating making my food for the week. Yeah. So, got my Punisher cup. Hell to yeah. Going today with some mango margarita from my boy Max. My homie that doesn't know me. Thanks, bud. I appreciate it. God damn, I love that smell. All right, let's do this up. Label up. Pink pinkies out.
I keep swinging for the fences. It's like this heart is defenseless against a passion that's pumping through my veins. Blood, sweat, tears, it's a calling. And if I can't walk, then I'm crawling. It might flicker, but they can't kill the flame. I can't stop, I can't quit. It's in my heart, it's on my lips. I can't stop, no, I can't quit. It's in my heart, yeah, I'm on it. Till the wheels fall off, till the spotlight fades, I will lift your banner high. I will lift your banner high. And to the walls crash in for the rest of my day. Name I glorify.
till I die and they put me in the coffin. Yeah. Don't matter if I'm on the road or if I'm recording. Tell me what you think about me, that really ain't important. You know I'm a representative, I ain't playing, can't afford that. I only got one life, I'ma get it though. And this is not an act, not a movie, not a TV show. I don't know what quit me, I don't never take it slow. You know I'm on the grind, me and Toby in the studio. Go for the king, what you know about that? Say you going harder,
yeah,
you say you doing work, but you asking where the couch at. How you doing work when you asking where the couch at? God is not a crutch, you can use them when you wanna. You only look to heaven when you going through some drama. And when they going through some problems, and that's the only time you call them. I guess I don't understand that life. Wonder why, cause I'm all in. To the day I die,
till the wheels fall off, till the spotlight fades, I will lift your banner high. Lord, I'll lift your banner high. And till the walls crash in for the rest of my days, I'll lay it all on the line.
Say that you have an addiction problem. I don't see one. But guys, those are just the Marvel and superhero ones, you know, in DC. I mean, what about
those?
Shaker bottles, you know. Superhero shaker bottles. Got to catch them all. Or buy them all.